Today, let us see about locating canal orifices in the mandibular first molar. To start with the occlusal aspect of the mandibular first molar, it has 5 cusps, 3 buccally and 2 lingually. In the lingual aspect, we could locate the mesial and the distal roots. There are 2 roots, mesial and distal, and a third root can be present in some teeth known as the radix entomolaris. There are 3 canals. Mesiobuccal, mesiolingual and distal. Fourth canal is really rare, which is the middle mesial canal. The distal canal can have 2 or more orifices. It is the largest canal and oval shaped. The roof of the pulp chamber is located in the cervical third of the crown and floor in the cervical third of the root. The axis cavity can be either rectangular or trapezoidal depending on the location of canal orifices. Let us see how to locate the canal orifices. Start from the central fossa, use your aorator directed towards the distal canal from the mesial direction. After penetrating the roof and the floor, you will reach the distal canal. From there, move towards the mesiobuccal canal. From there, you could move towards the mesiolingual canal. Distal canal is larger and oval shaped compared to the other 2 canals. Sometimes the distal canal can have more than 2 orifices. Now all the 3 canals will be located mostly in the mesial half of the tooth. Hope you got an idea to locate the canal orifices in mandibular first molar. See you soon in the next video.